came from Eva Maria in the beginning, and she asked me, what if we should let singers from Burma, Myanmar Institute, meet singers from Sweden to sing together and to share experiences of life and talk about belief and cultural things. So it started with Eva Maria's idea, and it has been living for some years, and now it was reality.
Go down, Moses, with them in Egypt, and tell them far
away. But when we get into Sollentuna, it was very, very happy and very, very happy faces we saw in Sollentuna.
The first day when we heard them sing, the choir from Myanmar Institute, it was in Kumeby, where they were singing in the mass, and it was so beautiful. It was fun. It was a connecting moment, and it felt they are really good musicians, all of them.
Prambles to the knee, esse manulia kalunga, and everybody responds.
Of going to Åkeregården was to make, actually form this choir, Freedom Singers.
Yes!
My pony riding on my big fat pony, here I go. On my pony, this is how I ride. Front to front to front, my baby, back to back to back. My baby, side to side to side.
My name is David, and my gesture is daily news, like a
zebra.
Okay, my name is Sang Du.
Sang Du.
It's a con. Du.
My name is Ipsham Bao. Ice cream.
My name is
Eva Maria.
Jupiter.
I'm a king.
Wow, when I arrived to Sweden, it's totally different with our Asian country. I see the beauty of the country, and yeah, and also nice and quiet, keep quiet, and also then the nature, you value the nature, like a tree, like everything. It's very fresh. I feel fresh and free, and we also get a good atmosphere here.
Give me this,
The most impression for me is pilgrimage walk. People talk to each other like that. It's very impression for me. I think silence is golden in Sweden, right? And I saw many listen to each other in Swedish people, and there's no segregation, no separation among each other. Even though you are older, or even though you are younger, it's all the same I saw in Sweden.
Willingly express the expressions of rejoicing and joy in the festival. And then, so if we rejoice too much, and then if we happy too much, our elders and our parents call us, don't willingly. Yes, mandas are don't be playful and don't be move around, don't be something like that. So really, we ever rejoice in the celebrations and ever we rejoice with our friends. So that's it.
Different ethnic group and different religion and different culture, but we are from one school, one college from MIT, so we know each other for 3 years and some are almost 4 years. From Sweden, and I see the extent of democracy. Yeah, in Myanmar we are going to change our life to democracy. But sometimes some people say democracy, it's needed, but they don't actually know about what it means democracy.
People do not hesitate to do wicked things.
Människor dödar varandra, exploaterar varandra och tvekar inte att göra fruktansvärda saker.
Among these wicked things, the worst thing is selling human for slavery, prostitutions, and hard labors, and so forth. This is happening all over the world.
Det här händer över hela världen.
This is happening also in my own country. We all must have equal rights, as we human all have at the very beginning.
Vi vill att alla ska ha lika rättigheter, precis som vi människor hade i begynnelsen.
We human beings are not for sale.
Människor är inte till salu.
For no one
can feel those of your knees that you know that you're.
Yes, I would really say that this project was a success for the participants in the project. The singers from Myanmar and the singers from Sweden. We wanted to do this project to get to know each other, and we did. To share music, we did. And also talk about and to share experiences about the theme, human beings not for sale. Salvation not for sale, creation not for sale, and that we are liberated by God's grace, all those themes that we wanted to talk about, we did that.
Jag sa att dö en smula.
Jesus, 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 Jesus.